Portions of Madison County, Illinois are being overrun by skunks, possums, raccoons, and woodchucks. Should animal control pay to put them down, or should the property owners be held liable? Fox News' John Abel has the story of the budget battle going on right now.
We're actually probably building houses in a lot of these animals' backyards, so to speak.
So the critters are on the move into the backyards of humans. That's especially true around Edwardsville, where new homes are turning that town into the skunk capital of the world.
Come here, kid.
About five were trapped 7 years ago. Last year, that number skyrocketed to 95. Add to that the euthanizing and cremation of nearly 500 raccoons, plus a slew of possums and woodchucks.
And with budgets being what they are, and with the incredible increase in the number of animals that we're having to deal with as wildlife, you know, it actually is becoming a financial burden.
Dr. David Hill owns the Horseshoe Lake Animal Hospital in Collinsville and oversees the county's animal control department. He's asked the county board to start charging fees to property owners and municipalities.
We have to pay for the medications that are used, and we have to pay for the cremation costs,
which are done in St. Clair County, since Madison County does not have an animal crematorium. But County Board Member Steve Adler does not feel property owners should suffer a financial burden in this.
They would like to increase the fees from zero for this service to $6 for municipalities and $6 for residents. I really believe that the fee for residents should remain at zero, and then we should raise the fees to municipalities.
The matter may be hashed out during the next county board committee meeting. That's on Monday. John Abel, Fox 2 News.
They are so cute. They can all come to my yard. The folks at the Wildlife Rehab Clinic in High Ridge, Missouri, have a grim reminder, though, for Illinois residents. The birthing season is just starting for skunks. The average litter number, 10.